Hi, I'm Santiago Campos, head of social at Aleo, and this is Zero to Zero Knowledge, a short series about privacy on the blockchain and how Aleo is making it a reality with zero knowledge technology. Zero knowledge proofs are critical for privacy on blockchains like Aleo. They allow users to validate information without revealing sensitive data. But generating these proofs requires significant computation done by specialized nodes called provers. Provers play a critical role generating proofs that validate users' private data without exposing it. For example, a prover can create a proof confirming a user has sufficient funds to make a payment. This proof is submitted to the blockchain while the underlying account details remain entirely private. The possibilities extend well beyond payments. Provers can also verify attributes about a user's identity in a zero-knowledge manner. The user maintains privacy as the prover constructs proofs attesting to credentials or other claims about the user, such as their age. The blockchain receives validated proofs for functions like payments or identity checks, enabling transactions and coordination. Yet the raw personal data always remains private and hidden from public view. Now imagine that a single party is responsible for generating zero-knowledge proofs for the whole network. What would happen if they shut down? Just like any centralized provider, all network activity would be affected. This is because centralized provers create a single point of failure. All users and applications that leverage zero-knowledge proofs for privacy rely on proof generation being available for their needs. If you take this away, it all grinds to a halt. This defeats the purpose of blockchain and censorship resistance. Aleo provides a solution through its decentralized network of provers. Using a tailored incentive model, anyone worldwide can become a prover, earning rewards by generating proofs. This approach was validated during our testnets, with over 44,000 provers from 94 countries connecting to Aleo to contribute proofs. By incentivizing a global community to participate, Aleo bootstrapped a decentralized proving system organically. Aleo is the first layer one to achieve this number of provers across any blockchain network. We also distributed 3.1 million Aleo credits pro rata to provers who contributed valid solutions. Our decentralized network of provers unlocks several key benefits. First, liveness guarantee. A prover will always be available to generate proofs, ensuring the network runs smoothly and doesn't experience downtime. Second, censorship resistance. No single entity can halt or block proof generation. Aleo will always be open and accessible. Third, having multiple provers promotes competition, driving increased efficiency and lower fees. Users can choose to delegate proof generation to the prover that provides the best combination of price and service. This competition incentivizes provers to continuously improve their technology and operations to generate proofs faster and more cost-effectively. The end result is a constantly evolving ecosystem that benefits all participants through faster and cheaper proofs. Finally, Aleo offers flexibility in how users can participate. Users can choose to run their own prover if they have modest or want maximum control. For those with intensive computational demands or want convenience, they can delegate proof generation to a third-party prover. This modular approach means Aleo can adapt to each user's specific needs and priorities. Whether you need quick proofs for small tasks or have huge computational needs, Aleo provides the flexibility to outsource proof generation in a way that best fits your requirements. Decentralized proving aligns with foundational blockchain principles. By avoiding centralized points of failure, a decentralized network of provers offers much-needed reliability and choice to users. This allows Aleo to fully deliver on the promise of zero-knowledge technology in a way that's consistent with the ethos of decentralization. Thanks for watching, and if you'd like to get to know Aleo more, check out aleo.org or the links in the description. And let us know in the comments what you'd like for us to talk about next.